For the added distance in London, it's go time. They're off a slow get for the one, Brickman. Best of all is Sunshine Catcher. Major Nager with some early speed out nicely for Barr. Dream On has gotten away in third. Fight Your Obsession. Striding up on the outside, he is fourth and wide. Inside to be fifth was Sandy's Candy. We go back to Winsong Kengo, and the early trailer was Brickman. They go to the backside, and it's going to be a long shot leader here in Sunshine Catcher at 9-1. The lead is 2. Longest shot on the board here being Major Nager, sits in second at 30-1. The heavy fave at 1-5. Dream On is traveling in third. Fight Your Obsession, tight lines in fourth with Sandy's Candy. Looking at it from fifth, Winsong Kengo still next to last, and still your trailer is Brickman. 29-4 was the quarter mile. Sunshine Catcher trying to come off the schneid here in London, leading unchallenged, second best is the long shot Major Nager, and now it's going to be a first up. Dream On providing cover for Sandy's Candy with a lap to go. Fight Your Obsession is traveling fifth and in, sixth and wide for Winsong Kengo. And still last is Brickman. 1:03 for the halftime, and it's 3/8 left to go, and it's Dream On matching strides with Sunshine Catcher. Sandy's Candy being carried up into it, third best on the outside, fourth and in for Major Nager. Winsong Kengo sets it up third over for more, and a buried six for Fight Your Obsession. Going on by three quarters, it was 1:32-2. Sunshine Catcher has come back. Dream On still fighting on here in second. Sandy's Candy angled three wide for this drive home. Winsong Kengo was following up on that move, and in behind the wall, Major Nager down the stretch they come. Dream On here's Sandy's Candy and Winsong Kengo. Dream On is almost there. Dream On just found the wire in time. 3 across for that place, though, since coming back this way. But now he's in the winner's circle here in London. Dream On at 1-5. Takes the mile in a 16:28-3. He's a 9-year-old son of If I Can Dream for owners Dave Kremsdorf, along with Jeff Potok, Mark Winnicott trained, and Rob. Dream On. Rundown 6-3-1-7-4-5. Scratch 2. Scratch in the bottom. 250 to win. Exactor 19.30. Dollar try at 31.60. The high five for 20 cents. 80.80. And tonight's early pick four, based on a dollar ticket, 43.30. The 20 center comes in at 8.66.